Hello everybody, my name is Teresa Swan and I have been on a journey to improve my health and life. I've been on many courses, or a few courses, with a man called Clive D. Carle, and he has a YouTube channel and I subscribe to that. And I first saw him at a conference called the Truth Awareness Conference, and he was talking about natural health and how he improved his own and improved his arthritis with minerals and vitamins and changing his diet. So already I was, you know, interested in natural health. I had been for years. But I really liked that man, so I've been on numerous courses with him, and I do watch his videos on YouTube. I subscribe to his channel. So from these type of videos I learn lots of things about natural health, and I write a lot of the things down that apply to me and I know that are going to apply to other people. I also like a doctor called Dr. Eric Berg and one called Dr. Josh Axe, and they are very informative, and I save the ones again that I find particularly interesting. You can learn so much off YouTube. It is a great tool for learning things about anything you want. You know, like recently I watched videos to remove a virus from my dad's computer, his laptop, and I was very pleased with myself and saved my dad money. So anything you want to know, you can find on YouTube. I save the ones that I'm most interested in. I always do that. I save them, I like them, and then I save them to... I've made a page on my channel called Health, so I save those ones to the Health. I share them with people. I always pass them on to people I know, or if they're talking about a friend of theirs that's got this problem, I'll pass it on to them and ask them to pass it on to their friend. Like I said, YouTube is a wonderful place to find out all you need to know. And I've also then read books, but the main thing I do is trust my intuition, and that is my gut instinct. So when I hear something and it feels right, I do that. I have improved my diet. I have got a thyroid problem, and so I've learnt, actually when I wasn't well last year, I was looking at the internet a lot, and I found out from there, and I got sent two different emails from two different health channels I'm on, that both were referring to the fact that gluten and wheat are really bad for a thyroid problem. Well, no time in my 16 years of being diagnosed with it has any doctor told me that, so that was a very important thing to know. And so I did stop last year eating wheat and gluten, and I do feel better for that. If you'd like to know more about my natural health journey, because it is continuing, as in my journey of my spiritual learning, because that never ever stops, because every day I learn new things, every week I learn a lot, every month and every year I change, you know, because I've learned so much about natural health, and that is really important to me. It's also really important to me to help other people. So if you'd like to know more, you can contact me on my website, and I'll leave a link below. And the big question is, really, who feels let down by their doctors? Because I do, and I have for years, and I was very disappointed in the treatment my mum got for her chronic arthritis. The things they used to suggest to my mum, and really use her as a guinea pig to try different things, and at one point they wanted to cut her leg off, because they couldn't, didn't know how to heal the sore that was in her foot that was getting bigger. So their solution, their suggestion was to cut a leg off. See, this is how mad doctors are. So you must take control of your own body, of your own life, and you can do that just like I have. I look forward to hearing from you soon. Thank you. Bye bye.